Hey, my picklies, it's the Mickle Pickle. I'm here with the White Cyclone.
Hello.
Yep, he's Darkspawn over there. Today we're playing an amazing mod called Pixelmon. They've taken all the Pokemon from the Kanto region, from some other regions as well as Kanto.
Yeah, they have
put it to a game. Yes, they do. Yeah, they do.
What about me?
We try getting the Angrove on the show, but... We tried getting Angrove on the show, and I couldn't get it working. We'll try to fix it.
We've cheated. Yeah, my internet's stupid.
We have cheated just a little bit, just like to get our Pokemon set up. We got only level 6 Eevees. Show them off.
Yep.
That's mine. Haha, he tried to fight me. We can get rid of the ceiling table now, because we don't want to cheat too much.
Yeah, I'll just go. That won't work, I think.
Okay, okay. Alright, let's go then. Adventure.
Okay. Pixelmon, you start off, we were just messing around for a bit,
I've played this Pixelmon game a lot, I'll admit it. Quite a huge nerd. There's a trainer here, Wayne, I'm not ready for you yet though. I've played it a lot off screen, until today, surprisingly when we started the server, the Omega Origin made me lose my save file.
How white Cyclone, come on.
I had a level 57 Charizard. 57!
That was not my fault. Come on. Come on, Mikkel.
Nah, you're right. Now, I stuck with the Steve skin because I think Steve's alright. I really don't feel as if I should change it. Ooh, apricot tree.
And I've got, this wolf thingy.
Yeah, he's pro. This is
an apricot.
You have one of those. That's mine. No, that was... alright. I'll have this one.
Break the tree.
Damn it, there's none left. Oh, yes, there is.
Oh my god, it's so big. Look at the hand.
it's so
big as this guy's head.
Yeah. I know. I myself got a terrible cough today. Pidgey.
Should we verse each other? Show it off?
We'll level up. Let's level up first. Maybe just a little bit. Eevee, return. Why are you returning? Eevee, what are you doing?
Okay, I'm fighting the Pidgey. As you can see.
I'm fighting your Eevee.
What? Oh wait, I'm versing your Eevee, and he's got no health for some reason. So you can, if I click back...
Yeah, I clicked attack by accident. Whoops.
It shows the classic battle thing, so I'm going to do fight, then tackle. And see, I tackled Michael's, which his health is here.
Yeah, and come on, Eevee, I believe in you, man.
Okay.
Yes, come on.
Michael, how are you going to heal them?
Oh, crap, I forgot. Damn it! I beat you. Yay, I'm fine.
Yeah.
Level 7, yay. Right, we didn't think that one through, did we?
Yeah, we could try find some orange berries or something.
Okay, guys, excuse me, we're just going to cheat for a little bit. Yeah, put the healing table down.
Okay.
We apologize for cheating, we just didn't mean for that. What has happened to this tree?
Tree.
I can't even call it a tree anymore.
We'll just keep this place as a Pokemon center, we'll say.
Nah, we'll just put that there just for now. We're gonna get rid of all this. We're just starting, guys, so trust us, we're pro at this game. Here's the cool skin. I look creepy.
It makes so much of a difference. I'm just making this like a Pokemon center.
Nah, dude, that's cheating. No, we've cheated too much. Dude, we've cheated too much. That's enough. No.
Can we keep the PC?
No. Goodbye. Break.
Game.
Don't, come on. Don't. Stop.
What?
Don't.
I was changing it back to
normal. I'm sorry, I think we're cheating. I think we're cheating.
Are you healing? I am. You. Okay.
I'll take on this Pidgey.
Okay.
Alright,
Are you
in today's episode, I guess we'll just level up a little bit. And next episode, we'll create a house.
Yeah.
This will be about 12-minute episodes, guys. So I hope you... Whoa!
Oh my god.
Look at this!
Look how many Growlithe.
I know, there's
so
many here. We've got a Krabby over here. Oh, Kringler, even better. And oh, wow, they're a evolved form of Krabby. We've got Rattata.
I want to first the Rattata.
Sorry.
Dude, I can't fight you.
Don't worry, you'll find some other ones. I'll eat it next kill.
I'm just gonna fight that. Oh, I can't fight that Magikarp, can I?
Can.
Yeah, when I tried this morning, it made me drown.
No, if you throw your guy in and you kill it quickly, your character will not your Pokemon won't drown, but it will drown over time.
I'm a level 6. Yeah, I'm level 6 though.
Alright.
Well, I'm not high level 7 like you, Michael.
I'm too pro for you, I'm sorry. Let's go look around in the forest, I guess.
Okay.
Hope you guys are gonna it's Growlithe, man. Do you want to take the Growlithe on, or it's level 5?
My god, look how small it is!
I know, someone's so tiny. I'm a bully.
Wait.
Dude, Rattata over here.
Where?
Where'd you? This way.
Yeah, bro.
Right there.
They use some soundtracks.
What? He's running.
From, like the movies.
Yeah.
I know. Anyway, let's continue our adventures. 7 by versing a Rattata, and I got some wood.
Okay. So. All right. Yeah. All right. So we're the same level. I'll get some wood too, actually.
I'm not sure about Michael.
Tell me.
I seem to notice there were no like zombies or anything spawning. Is that a part of the game or something?
There are no zombies in this game unless you go into underground dungeons and find a monster spawn, which, by the way, are somewhat rare. They have good stuff, though, like in the chest near them. However, they do appear and they are deadly as.
Okay, good.
Yes. I was making a quick little crafting table.
I'll come in handy. I'm going to try versus trainer. He's got a really bad pixel, but the Pikachu on his back is like amazing quality. Verse me. Fight. Tackle.
I need to find some Pokemon. Alright, PG, come here. I'm gonna rape you. I meant wreck you. I'm sorry, I meant wreck you, because I don't rape birds. Wow, this is awkward. I'll just stop talking. So what are you gonna do? Are you gonna cheat again?
I'm going to the Pokemon Center.
It's not a Pokemon Center. We'll make our own Pokemon Center. Make it better. We'll make an actually cool Pokemon Center, like one like with
and
silver,
it's going to have a person in it,
shiny,
with red hair.
Fabulous.
It's called Nurse Joy.
Yes.
I think that's her name.
Nurse Joy. It's Nurse Joy and Nurse Jenny.
Officer Jenny,
Officer Jenny is the
thing. Yeah.
Did you verse Wayne?
Oh, can you kill them?
Kill get away!
Why would we want to
you
do that?
You kill the
though,
trainers,
Michael?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because they bore us.
This is like what happened off screen before we were playing. We were just wandering around, and I'm just like, Michael, take my fist.
Apples. Yeah,
oh,
careful. Some of them will do that.
My Eevee.
Yeah, hypnosis is OP in this mod, by the way. It like never misses, really.
Okay, I escaped. Oh, I'm gonna have to kill it. It's not gonna let me go. How am I burnt? What did he? Use the move. I can't remember which one.
Okay, I guess I'll put my crafting table here and just start crafting for a little bit. I'll make some sticks.
Okay.
Maybe
Gastly initiated the battle.
We'll make first of all a wooden axe.
Okay. Somehow I got into F5.
Then we'll make a pickaxe.
Okay.
And I guess
where's
a shovel too.
Oh, there. I'm gonna make a pick and just mine some stone. Hello? Oh, you got...
Yeah, we're not a very good
team,
but we dominated in TF. My hair's been a mess, sorry.
You're
more messy logic.
Face cam, aren't you?
Nah, we dominated in TF.
I'll go get us some stone.
Yepper.
See, as you can see, there's that music playing. It's probably gonna be too loud for the video.
That's going to be there for a while, so. I'll make another crafting table quickly, because I can't climb that tree to make another one. Just so you know, guys, after this episode, we promised to never use the healing table, which is for this episode, just to get a small little, what's it called?
Once we've got some stone
Just
tools,
a quick advantage on it,
because
I played this mod. I was doing a series for it. I never uploaded the series because in the first episode I was versing it's just like today. Malik is versing a Ghastly because when it runs into you, it automatically starts a fight. And when I first did it, it did that. It took me forever to go down mining, collect diamond. I just thought it was boring as a series, so we didn't want to have you guys be bored of that.
Cool.
So we Malik, where's the healing table? Oh my god, I broke it from before!
How'd you break it?
Yeah, it was me! I don't know, I just did.
On
I broke the PC as well.
No, the healing table was there, because when you went off, I went and healed my Pokemon.
You know, I think this is a sign, Malik.
Well, the wooden platform's gone as well. You know what this is throwing, right? We should just quit this series now.
We need to go find it.
Yeah.
No, come on, man. Are you serious?
Stone, so we can evolve out of Eevees. When you start the game, you get an option between a Eevee, Squirtle, Charmander, or
or Charmander.
Venus, not Venus, or Bulbasaur. So
Bulbasaur. So you get four options, and they're all good ones too. But we love our Eevees. Eevees is my favorite Pokemon, especially when it's a Jolteon.
I'm versing a level 2 Caterpie. Insta killed it.
Damn it!
Oh, we should stress this Haunter. That's gonna end well.
My string. Yeah.
Yeah.
No attacks. I can hit it. Perfect. Oh, what is this? Oh, I fell down here before. Oh. This game is just brilliant. I don't see anything wrong with it. So.
We need.
Oh, Weedle! Nice, you need to drop by. You're ready to die. Stop spinning, Weedle.
Are you?
Being silly.
What
level is your Eevee?
Wild Eevee.
Oh my god, it's a wild Eevee!
Ah,
we can't catch it. Damn it. You know what? Yeah, let's leave the Eevee alone.
Okay, I thought I was bursting the Eevee for a second. Oh, am I dead?
I'm scared.
No, I nearly am. Oh, I'm gonna need a heal. Oh, I'm level 8 now. And I just learned Sand Attack. Get some.
Ah, thank you, Mootank, for killing yourself. Metapod, how you doing? Come here.
I'm gonna. Look at the fall.
Metapod, you mind? Don't run. Metapod, stop. Metapod, stop running. Metapod, you mind? Metapod, come back.
I'm gonna die.
Metapod, stop. Metapod, stop moving. There we go. Got you.
Great.
All right, let's fight.
Okay.
Because all you can use is Harden.
I need to find the healing cable, Michael. Metapod.
Oh. We're gonna have to do that, I reckon, in the next episode, because we are basically out of time for this one. There are lots of Pokemon.
I'm just gonna turn up my render
distance
for a second.
It's a great mod, really well made.
I've got the server.
Alright. Malik, I don't know what's happened to the, Pikachu! I'm gonna verse Vulpix! Run!
I know, it automatically attacks you. And
oh, he killed me with a critical hit! No! Ooh, apples. We gotta find this healing table, dude.
Yes. It might be on the other side. Have you still got raised Eevee?
Drown, Eevee! What? It's not showing up, though. I don't see any, Wait! I do see it!
Where?
It's on the other, it's on the other side, follow me.
I thought so.
Didn't check the map properly. There!
Look.
Yeah, I'm healing first.
21.
Don't break it. Do not break it. Because whenever someone's healing and it breaks, it stuffs up the game. Your character will not move. Even if you kill him, he just stays there. Alright.
Yep.
Anyway, guys, thank you all so much for watching. Be sure to like this video if you enjoyed. Subscribe always, my main. Comment, improve, do it. What do you want? See you all soon. Keep on keeping on Pickles. And anything you want to say, White Cyclone?
Yes. Like the video. Comment on what you think we should do in this series, and also subscribe to both me and Mike's channel.
My link to his channel will be in the description. If you're watching,
and the link to his channel will be in the description.
Nice. All right, keep on keeping on my Pickles and those who are not. All right, bye guys.
Okay. Bye.